All right, Chris, what are you most proud of when you look at your team right now and where we are?
I think a lot of things resonate. I think if you look back and think about all of the things we've had to overcome to get to this point and the resiliency Tito and our coaches and our players have shown throughout the course of the season, it's been remarkable. And I think when you step back and look at it more broadly, just the organizational success, because every single person in the organization has contributed to us having the year that we've had this year, from our front office group, our sales, our ticketing staff, and then all those on the baseball side, our scouting group, our player development staff, our trainers, our strength coaches, and to be able to see all of their hard work over the course of many years pay off in this position is really fulfilling.
Well, speaking of the ownership and allowing you the resources, acquiring Andrew Miller was key. Talk about how that conversation went, because that, of course, then that was an expensive deal.
Right, a really difficult deal for us. It was both expensive in terms of the players that we gave up and prospects, and also the financial impact, because Andrew was making a considerable amount of money this year, is under contract for the next two. But in the end, Paul was incredibly supportive, and he realized that we had an opportunity to win and to potentially compete for a postseason berth and ideally a World Series, and gave us the resources necessary to do that. And that's been consistent of Paul and the way he's acted in the entire time that we've worked with him as an owner, and we couldn't have a better working relationship or better support.
So attendance, of course, we were all disappointed. Kind of tough this year as getting fans in the ballpark, but now they've really come through with all the playoff series. What's your message to fans who are just shown that support, standing out in line in the rain all night long to try and get tickets?
It's been really fun to see the enthusiasm around the city over the course of the last really 2 months, even in the push in September and certainly in October, because we have an unbelievable environment in our ballpark when our fans are here and engaged. And it's been a competitive advantage for us so far throughout the course of the postseason, and we look forward to having that advantage during the World Series as well.
Anything else, your message to the Cleveland fans out there, to Cleveland hosting the World Series, right?
It's fantastic. It's great for the city of Cleveland. I'm so happy for our fans, for the organization, for really the entirety of the city. And I would encourage everyone to enjoy it. Embrace all of those emotions that we're all feeling, the anticipation, the anxiety, the joy, maybe a little bit of pain mixed in, but embrace these times. They're really fun.